Turn off me!
Gotta go check in. Need anything?
Nah, I'm good.
Surprised they even work after so many years!
What the hell?
Period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island. This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Over here. Alright.
It's freezing.
Inside the tower. You okay?
Fine. Just do the...
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm going to be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen.
Not in the diet, bro. When anyone to sell.
For the ritual?
Probably. We'll find out tonight.
Glass looks weak.
Expedition Field Report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced.
Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Now!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island? Console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch in manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds look like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island. Not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.